Here in the Power TV Garage, we see lots of HEI ignition systems from GM. The design of the internal coil electronic distributor is okay for daily driving, but when your RPM starts to exceed 5,500, or when you need additional spark for your high-performance upgrade, you're going to see your engine performance suffer. Recently, MSD sent us one of their brand new Heat HEI modules that brings modern-day technology to an outdated HEI distributor. MSD offers everything from a kit that includes a coil, module, cap, and rotor. Today, we're going to concentrate on how to replace the stock HEI module in your distributor with the MSD digital module. By the end of the video, you'll feel the performance of this upgrade while giving you a programmable rev limiter to go along with it. Installing the new MSD Heat HEI module is as easy as removing the distributor cap and rotor, unbolting the stock module, and bolting the MSD module in. Let's take a look at the upgrade process as we modernize an HEI distributor in one of our project cars. Start by marking the spark plug wire locations before removing the cap and rotor. This will eliminate the possibility of getting the firing order out of sequence. Then loosen the two screws that hold the stock module in place and remove the stock module. Supplied in the MSD HEI kit is a tube of heatsink compound. Apply a generous coat of the compound to the base of the new MSD HEI module. Using the screws included in the kit, secure the MSD module into place and attach the black wire to the grounding point in the distributor. Next, route the wiring harness through the back of the distributor, making sure the square grommet seats into the recess of the distributor housing. Also included in the MSD HEI kit is a low-resistance rotor bushing that improves the spark transfer from the coil to the rotor tip. At this point, the internal distributor work is done. The cap and rotor can be reinstalled, and the HEI module wiring harness can be attached to the connector on the distributor cap along with the 12-volt power wire. The long black wire with the loop connector at the end must be connected to the engine block to provide a ground for the system. As we mentioned earlier, one of the key features in the MSD's HEI module is the programmable rev limiter. Programming the rev limiter is simple. Start the engine, bringing the RPMs to 50% of the desired limit. Hold the RPM steady and ground the green tack wire for 1 second. The tack will display the rev limit for 2 seconds before returning to normal operation. It's as simple as that. The rev limiter is now programmed. And that is the last step in the installation. As you can see, installing the MSD Digital HEI module is simple. We did it right here in the Power TV Garage with only simple hand tools. In about a half an hour, we had the practicality of an HEI with state-of-the-art MSD digital control and modern rev limiter protection, all at a very affordable price.